a review video on Top Brass. It is an anti-dandruff cream. So I heard about this product through my mom. As you guys know, she, both her and my dad, live in Jamaica, and she told me about a couple months ago how there's this new product called Top Brass that a lot of people with bad scalp are using. And they said that it's really good. It helped. Not only does it like get the dandruff away, but it thickens your hair and makes your hair look a lot healthier and helps growing. So yeah, when I went to, I know you guys know I was in Jamaica like, what, like 2-3 weeks ago or something, and I didn't pick up the product. I didn't pick up the Top Brass while I was there, and as soon as I got back, I was like, damn it, I forgot to buy it. But my mom came about 2 weeks ago. Yeah, I've been here for like 3 weeks, so she came about 2 weeks or so now, and she bought it for me. And as soon as she came, she put this in my hair, like literally, she was like, unpack, oh, your Top Brass, sit down. And I sat down, and you know, she does what mamas do, and she greased my scalp. It felt so good. But anyways, yeah, and as soon as she was done, like, okay, let me backtrack. So while she was putting it in, it felt really nice. It's just like a nice smooth texture. It just felt so good. And it has like a little bit of a tingle, like what I found. There's like a little bit of a tingle. And was done, and I looked at my hair, it just looked like brand new. Like, I've had these braids in for about a month and a half, and like, it just looked like my braids were new. Like, my scalp was nice and shiny. It looked not shiny, but it just looked healthy. It just looked, you know, like clean and whatnot. And since then, I've just, like, when I wake up in the morning, I just put a little bit in my hair. You know, I just rub it into my hair, massage it into my scalp, and I actually have seen an improvement. I have really bad dandruff, like really, really bad, and my mom knows that. That's why she really was pushing for me to get the product. And like, it's to the point where, like, underneath my braids, sometimes I can feel like scabs. I know it's so gross, I know, but I can feel scabs, and I would, like, just pick up my hair. And typically, my hair, like, if I have an extension, braids, whatever, weave, crochet, it can't last me long because I itch my hair so bad, it gets so bad. And ever since I've been using this product, honest to God, everything, my scalp doesn't itch. Like, it itches. Like, you know, occasionally you have your one too, but like, before I was like, like, you know, I would go crazy. Like, I'd be going crazy. My parents think it's so annoying, but I can't help it. But, it's actually gotten so much better. And I wouldn't make a review of a product. Well, I would make a review of a product I didn't like, but I wouldn't promote it and tell people to get it. This is something I really think you guys should get. I'm not good with, like, what's in it and whatever. Like, there's a lot of minerals or whatever in it. I don't know. I'm not into all that good stuff. I can't really tell you that. You guys can do your own research on that. From what it says that it's doctors approved it. It shows visible results. 3 out of 4 cases. It's like, it's like a medication, like, I don't know, like, when you smell it, it smells like, it's not a bad smell, but it's not, like, a good smell either. Like, some people might think it's good. I find the smell a little bit irritating, to be honest. But yeah, you can tell it's kind of, like, clinical. But yeah, I think the product is really amazing. I'm gonna continue to use it. I actually told my mom that when she goes back to Jamaica and comes back to Canada, she needs to bring me up some more, because I've been using this bad boy like nothing. I'm gonna open it up for you. So it looks like this, and you take it out of the box, and it's just like cream. It's just like a little cream, you know. I just rub it into my scalp and whatnot, and like, look, it's not like too greasy, nothing like that. Like, it's so nice. That's what I like about it the most. Because you know, sometimes you use products and it's like, oh god, like you don't even want to, like, you know, nobody can touch you, you can't lean on nobody because your hair is so bloody greasy. Yeah, that's not this. It's really nice. It makes your hair nice and shiny without the greasiness. It stops your head from itching if you have really bad dandruff like myself. And it says that it helps promote growth. I don't know. I have braids in right now. I'll find out when I do pull out my braids, and I will be sure to let you guys know. But until then, we will see. I'm still going to continue to use it. If you guys do want to get the top brass, if you guys can't find it anywhere or whatever, I can get it to you if you are living between Toronto. I mean, if you're living from between Hamilton and Durham, I can get it to you for $10 if you want it. I'll leave my email in the description box below, and you guys can email me. Yeah, $10, I can get it to you. I really do recommend the product, honestly, like on everything. But yeah, if you can find it at your local hair store, let me know, because then I wouldn't have to ask my mom to, you know, carry it back. But yeah, I recommend it. I definitely recommend it. So yeah, that's just my quick video on this top brush product. Hopefully you guys like it. If you guys do try it, you find it, make sure you comment in the description box below. Let me know how you like it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this video. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, whatever social media else I have. I don't know what else I got, but follow me on everything. Alright guys, later.